Hello, I'm Mrs. de Klerk. I'm teaching visual arts. This is indeed a very interesting subject because it deals with creative people and creative thinking. It also deals with thinking processes and productions of all kinds of artworks, and we do quite a wide variety. And on top of it, it is a medium how you can visually communicate to other people. This is a universal language and we use it all over the world. So, isn't it nice to be able to understand another type of language? I want to introduce you to an artwork that one of our matric students of last year has done, just to give you an idea what art can be all about. Her name is Vikaira Govender, and she introduced this lovely piece to us last year. It deals basically with the colonialization of India by Britain, and India was a very rich country, full of riches and elaborations, but because of the British and their comfort and mostly relating to tea, the Indian people have become very poor and it became a breakdown into rags and it landed finally on the floor and hit rock bottom. So her art is actually telling you the story about what has happened, but in a visual way.